quiet today, this bridge.
Tower Bridge.
Normally it's busy here.
Yeah. Tower Bridge is the only vascular bridge over River Thames, which means the only bridge can open and close. So when there are taller ships, they open the two bascules in the middle of the bridge and the tall ships can pass by. The other ships on your right, the bridge on your right is London Bridge. So I will show you exactly where, exactly here, Tower Bridge is open. So now we are exactly in the middle, If the Tower Bridge is open, we wouldn't be able to pass through. In the middle, in the past, Tower Bridge was open as much as 50 times per week. Now it's open 5 times per month. There is a ship called Belfast, and it's a museum now, it's a military ship. The tall building you are seeing, the tall pyramid on your right, is the tallest building in Western Europe called the Shard. And I will tell you more a bit later. So now we are very close to the restaurant, it's called Indian Fusion, and I thought they prepared a very good lunch for us.
Yeah. I'll stop here, that's a service for us.
All right.